Breaking news. Mariah Carey's Christmas classic, All I Want for Christmas Is You, has finally reached the number one spot on the US chart, a quarter of a century after it was first released.
It's very 1994, that video, isn't it? But that's when it first came out, the old red jumpsuit. It was a Christmas EP and not a single. That's why it was not able to be going in the Billboard Hot 100. But its popularity has grown and grown over the decades. It's got close to being number one over the years. But this year is the first time that it's reached number one. I think Mariah Carey put something on social media about it as well, saying how delighted she was.
Oh, and it's a great song too. OK, so it's 7:10. You